field on I-9. He didn't tell me, but I do know if he called you, it must be business, so be there!
Hey, want a moon pie?
Sweet Jesus. Gaze on that and tell me there ain't no intelligence guiding the universe.
That ain't human. It's a mirage.
Hey, I'm Garrett Katz. This here's my baby brother, Junior.
Hi.
You got a name? You know, you're just about a million miles from anywhere. A little girl like you could get lost out here.
Where are you from?
Where are you headed?
You boys sure ask a lot of questions.
You know, you should not address like that. A man might not be responsible for his actions.
Well, bear that in mind if a man comes along.
Shut up. You got a smart mouth, bitch.
My name's not Bitch.
Had enough for you? At least it's a dry heat.
What do I owe you?
$2.59.
$50, $55, $56.
Trent has been asking about my brother.
$57, $58.
I'm talking to you, bitch.
You're the second man today to call me that.
Well, that other fella must have been a good judge of character.
Not anymore.
Yes!
Watch your butt now. And you're gonna stay in there until Angel gets back. And then, I'm gonna hand you over for a little Lakeview justice.
Nice job. Nice job.
Guess you ain't such a badass after all, huh?
Teach you not to pick on girls?
Ass I've seen in a long time. What are you doing here?
Waiting for Angel.
You like to do bikers? Angel ain't come back till tomorrow. You know, you don't have to wait.
I want Angel.
I like leather. You can have Angel. In the meantime, you'd come around. Do me like you're gonna do Angel.
If you say so.
Stranger, now listen to me. You managed to turn this town inside out and against itself.
Oh, that's very nice. That's very funny and everything. But the problem is, if you don't kill Angel now, he's just going to burn this town to the ground.
Yeah, well, it sounds like a public service to me.
Angel's no ordinary badass.
I can take care of myself. What are you going to do?
I'm a pacifist.
A pacifist? You mean a coward with a badge.
Who are you?
Take care of Gordon.
When Angel comes back into town, there's gonna be hell to pay.
You can count on it.
Tell me who you are.
Bad move, baby. Hobbit! Bring out!
Now,
how bad do you want me, Mama?
Neil!
Leave it until we find a doctor, okay? Why are you going?
I'm going to go rest. Angel's not going to need this anymore.
Just wait. Just wait for me, okay?
You know, you wouldn't have gotten hurt if you'd done what I told you.
Well, you told me to take care of Corday.
I guess there's just one thing left for you to say.
Goodbye.
Faith.